I'm in Bind Butter, let's go! Nice, cool. Nice. And I got books.
You're ahead of the game.
Got 6 books.
Okay.
Was this the play? Yeah. You go City Ward.
Yeah.
Gradually get to City Ward if you can.
Yeah, I just want iron armor because I have to run to 0-0 YPPs on. I fucking hate whoever's in this one cave onion. We're fucking such little thing, Brian. You can really fuck with people if you just really go for it.
Found gold.
Let's go.
Let's go, bro. Found diamonds.
I don't like how close I am to 0-0 with like not enough armor. Well, I'm just going in half armor. No fucking points, multi click. I just can't find any other fucking on here. This is only just David shows.
Go and toilet.
Okay. Can't die now. The beggar plays the pressure's on. This is fucked. I'm getting fucking chased around by a fucking baby zombie.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm just working on something.
I'm gonna heal once. Go City. Which one are you going to?
Well, someone's trying to. Dijo has just fucking killed me by PvE.
Is he killing you?
No, he fucking... I got knocked into the fucking thing with a baby zombie. Because I was not... I'm at 3 hearts because I got knocked into the fucking thing.
Just be careful, are you at City World?
Yeah. This is kind of fucked.
Okay, just be careful.
Okay, let's see what I can find.
Get an enchant table if you can.
I think that's what this house has. Come on, where is it?
Is it another 6 foot iron to be TP'd?
I don't know. Wait, what do you mean? I don't know, probably. I have no clue. I've not read this game enough. That's bloody.
Oh my god, I'm finding a lot of gold.
Okay, I have enchants.
What? You got enchants?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
If you've got an enchant table, I'm going to make a sword.
Yeah, yeah. Cool. I mean, yeah, unless you want to make your own enchant table.
Nope. Way. Oh, I'm going to go to... we can... Wait, how do we meet up then? Is there a meet up world?
Yeah, we get TP into like some world at some point.
That's cool. I'll be able to survive till then, probably.
Also, yeah, so great. Also, we destroyed half of the... You know the shopkeeper thing?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, half of it doesn't exist anymore.
Nice.
Because...
Let me guess, creeper?
Yeah, because there was a creeper on the podium thing, and when DJ knocked me in there, that's where I took all my damage from. I built up so the baby zombie and creeper couldn't get me, and I got rotted into the thing where Zach was. And then, yeah, creeper just blew everything up.
I have 6 diamonds now. Do you reckon it's worth making my own enchants? More diamonds.
Yeah.
It might be worth me making my own A-table.
Especially with how much ores are in this stuff.
I mean, Biome Bundle's the most OP world. That's why I went to it, because I knew I could get gear from it. Like, I have 32 gold.
Oh, shit.
Unsmart gold already. I'll make an A-table, screw it. Actually, I'm gonna make chest plate first.
I think so, I can go down again. What is the saturation of this level? It's like so bad. Oh my god. It's like I have to eat every 2 seconds. You know, that's what I hate about City was. There's no food.
You should go City World purely for the levels. Like, you can get a lot of levels from City World.
And gold. And gold, like this.
And gold, and gold, yeah.
I need to find one of those things that took me down. Take me to a sewer. Game sewer right now. There we go.
Okay, I'm at 3 gaps. I can make another 3.
My only problem is I've got some fucking health.
Alright, I'm gonna go up and shoot.
Okay.
I'm at the corner anyway.
Yeah, I'm pretty far out. But remember, all the people get TP'd, like, so they're gonna be far out too. Potentially. Shadow. I don't like. It's fucking SeaWorld buggy shit. I forgot about how it's SeaWorld. All the chests are now duped. Because it wasn't done right.
I'm gonna move out the snowy tiger.
Okay, I'm going back down. I'm going into the cave part.
Yeah? No, I'm working tomorrow. Do you know how long they're gonna be? Okay.
Damn, you working tomorrow?
Okay, I'll get that sorted. See ya. Oh, I'm gonna move out this tiger man. Sorry, I'm a nan.
Oh, go ahead. Your family's cool. Yeah, I feel like you're gonna have a bunch of friends nearby.
Hmm.
That was half my reason for choosing it. No one's covered over here with me.
I mean. Bone Bundle's the best one.
Exactly.
That's why everyone's just gonna choose it.
Yeah, there's just gonna be a lot of people there.
Like, I'm already chestplate.
Exactly.
I'm just trying to shear.
You can trade for ores, which it's cool and all, but it just isn't worth it.
Well, it's like 32 iron for one diamond.
Well, yeah, but it's not worth going to 0-0 for.
You can't even retrade with Zach. We've done our trades, right?
No, you can trade with them, yeah. I think you can trade with them. But you can just keep going. Like, then
nobody come to City World?
I mean, no, you can find there unless you want to. I mean, grab what you want from budget. You cannot. No, never mind, you can't. What the fuck? Okay. I thought that'd be the point. You could just trade out to different ones.
I'll make enchant then.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I got 4 apples from one tree. What?
I got 6 apples from a chest, which is so great. Oh, I can't wait to deal with my favorite thing.
The fur? Uh-huh. You good?
I'm fine. I just can't wait to deal with my favorite cave spot spawners.
I'm going down again. Where are you in City World? I'm not here. Like, I'm like there in Bayern Bundle. Where?
No, kind
of... Oh, right. Damn.
Well, yeah, you just get scattered anyway.
Hmm.
I love... This is my favorite part about City World. Having to check every corner for tips by spawners. Emerald? Oh yeah, I forgot it's this one. Diamonds. It is.
Nice.
Okay. I need lapis more than anything right now.
What?
What? Dead already?
I accidentally fell. I fell. Oh, diamonds. That's cool.
Oh, more diamonds. Okay.
Hey, more diamonds.
Look at us. Holy shit, yeah, I forgot this part about fucking City World. The open exposed caves, which are just broken.
Okay, I have four gap, three diamonds.
I forgot this, but yeah. I think there's just infinite ores in this thing because they don't generate properly. Alright, I can finally get enchanted.
Trying to find a lava pool.
This wasn't my head. Right.
Just try and get healed ASAP.
Yeah, that's my gold. It's not like gold yet. Not that much. I can heal finally. Should we even bother enchanting yet? Should I just wait?
Get an early enchant set. Yeah, get an early set of enchant.
Oh shit, the Enderman.
There we go. Back off.
Fuck you, there's someone right next to me.
What?
There's someone near me.
Who?
I know I'm here, they definitely dog. Guess I'm not enchanting. I heard myself just lagging, but I'm not taking that assumption just yet.
Where's my water gone?
I mean, I'm just dead, it's almost like.
I need to get some iron, actually.
Found more diamonds. Missed one vein. Ooh. Okay.
Why? There's a lot of redstone here.
There is an absurd amount of redstone.
Right. Like, there's a lot of levels. Like, do they want me to have a powerful?
That's the other thing with these stupid worlds. People are just gonna have power for himself.
Oh, more diamonds.
Wait, you can go to the final world? What? Is that what he's trying to do?
Wait, how do I go to the final world then?
I don't. He just went there. What? I think you just get TP'd there. Like.
So what? We're trapped in this. No, wait. So
what?
Oh, I don't understand this game.
This is
confusing.
What?
I'm so confused. I'm half diamond, by the way.
No, holy shit! Nice. That's the end of that too.